Good morning from Honolulu, Hawaii. This is Pukele stream in Palolo Valley. Normally this stream is very quiet. This morning, look at that river, raging. I'm taking through here closer than to the water. Now a full fledged river. This is after Hurricane Darby got some rain. I guess it's headed towards us. The hurricane is storm now, tropical storm. Still gonna drop some more rain. This is normally maybe 3 feet wide. And so this is what I tell you to stay out of the streams. Look at that, that water. Look over here. Look at this up. There you go. Look at that. Holy moly. Hurricane Darby. I'm going to come through the plant here. Sorry about that. Give you a better view of what's going on down there. Yeah. You get a better view of this if you turn your camera sideways. There it goes down the river. Look at that. It's a lot of water. I'm here starting to rain again. The drops. It's pretty heavy rain. This is Liz Rizzo, NOAA Weather Watcher, volunteer from Hawaii.